You don't need some high status degree. You want the best program for the least money in the shortest amount of time.
Absolutely.
Oh, please. You went to Columbia. You think you'd be working here if you went to some dinky small town program?
I say Michigan. I did my undergraduate there. Ann Arbor is so much fun.
I don't want to leave New York.
Well, don't. You're going public, right?
Public libraries, as in non-academic. Howard doesn't approve of academia. He thinks it's for wimps.
It is.
I am sick of your reverse snobbery. Just because a person might want to live in a pleasant, non-urban setting doesn't mean they're selling out.
Anne worked in Ithaca at Cornell.
How do you feel about the Senate?
I don't know.
There's a Washington-based program that my friend runs. I think it would be perfect for you, Mary. It's a little competitive, but she's an excellent connection.